January 11th, I remember that, that's right. And we have a lot of, winter birthday weekends here, so, happy birthday, Jamie. And, today, very important day. Super Bowl Sunday, okay, all right. And, anybody tell me who's playing in the Super Bowl? The Patriots and the Seahawks, okay. Is everybody gonna watch the game? All right. And, who do you guys want to win? The Patriots. Patriots, all right. You guys, I'll put about you guys, you have a favorite game? Patriots, oh boy. A little bit later, I'm gonna poll the rest of the candidates and see where they're at here. Central Ohio, on a east coast, west coast rivalry, I guess, huh? So, what is, one of the big things that people are gonna do when somebody, the team that they're rooting for scores a touchdown? Look at what you guys do. If you're watching the new show, Jalen, right, and New England scores a touchdown, what are you guys gonna do? You gonna clap, all right? Huh?
I don't know.
Oh, okay, what else you gonna say? Gabby, do you watch a lot of football? Sometimes, okay, good, good. And the team that you're rooting for, if the Browns ever score a touchdown. You would do anything? Most of us probably that are Browns fans wouldn't do anything. Today I've got something here. I couldn't find like a rubber football that I was sure we wouldn't hurt anybody with. So I brought this in. And you guys might have heard about Deflategate. You ever heard about that? Okay. I don't think that's that helpful. You guys don't know. I can't see how.
Sure,
that's fine. It doesn't make much sense. But you guys have passed a lot of passes. 80 catches. You're receiving. All right. So you got everybody, yeah, right? Ready? How many downs do we get? Four? We get four downs. Okay. There we go. All right. Now you guys, I'm gonna have you go long. You ready? Alright. You guys can take off running. Alright. What am I? 3 for 4? 3 for 5? Pretty good. Alright, pretty good, ready? So like, when you watch a game, remember that everybody cheers, right? They say, yay! Today we have a psalm. A psalm was something that the ancient Israelites used to have them look like this. Like a hymnal, because it's a psalm. But sometimes it's also what they say when they walk into the temple. And they would say, Hallelujah, which means actually praise the Lord. And so every time you're watching a football game, think about what kind of enthusiasm people have for football, and also what kind of enthusiasm we have. People who are excellent. People who are excellent at being kind. People who are excellent at being our friends and our companions. I'll tell you what, every single football player that's on that field has put in a lot of practice. They've done a lot of things so that they can be excellent at playing football. And we also, in life of the church, we put in a lot of time practicing what it means to accept people and to be kind to everybody. So whenever you see someone as your friend, thank them for being an excellent friend. Before you go, let's have a word of prayer. Almighty God, we thank you for the fine way in which you washed over us. We thank you that you protect us in ways that go beyond our understanding, that you help us to grow, and in fact, that you're growing us into the people that you want us to be. We pray that you watch over each other.